trying to figure out a good system where you can actually fire little biggies out of there or something. Not that one. And then there's just the flag.
I bet you can mount an airsoft gun on it. Or a couple of them. Mind your way, Ernest.
These were all made out of foam. One reason. Foam that he carefully heated the mold with all the contours on this plane. Looks exactly like the real one.
Them speakers weren't in the way.
Yeah.
If those speakers weren't there, you'd have it made.
After the war, a lot of these were sold off as surplus and used for freight carriers and mostly known for their